right now in the premises of the dealership, Acha Singh Royal, where we are about to have a launch, a very unique launch of the all-new Royal Enfield Meteor. The Royal Enfield Meteor, we are planning to launch it in a digital manner because of the COVID-19 restrictions. So, to avoid gathering, we are launching it in a digital platform in a very unique way. So, Pan India, it's live for all the dealerships all over India, as well as the company itself is launching it in the media platform. So, I am very excited to show in front of you the all new Royal Enfield. This is an easy cruiser, specially designed for both city and highway riding. So, in front of all the social media bloggers, YouTubers and press, I am privileged to launch this all new model and very excited. So, this all new model, which will be unveiled very soon, has a lot in terms of features and technology. The main important thing is that it has a balancer shaft, which makes the riding experience smooth and refined. The new chassis allows for better stability and effortless turning ability. More of it, the Meteor has a navigation display unit. That means with the Bluetooth you can connect it with the navigation. It has an inbuilt USB charging port, a stylish digital and an analog instrument cluster, and a lot more. So I will brush up with a few of the features. After that, I would like to call a few of the enthusiast bulleteers to join me in unveiling. So to brush up the few features, like I said, USB charging port is one of the important features. It has a wider tires for better road grip on any surfaces. This is an all new 350 EFI engine. It's a totally different engine from Classic or Himalayan or GT or Interceptor. It has an all new chassis for easy turning. The machine finished Y-shaped alloy has been fitted here. The new switches, cables are there, and the new tipper navigation, which I have already told. So now I would like to call upon, for unveiling the all new Meteor, I would like to call upon Parag Phukan, Anirudh Saikia, and Mr. Bhargav Gogoi. Okay, so now we will be unveiling the all new Meteor. Please. There it is. The all new Meteor 350. So I request all the people to come and please join and touch and feel the bike. Please. Thank you.